Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. Today I will film a lip swatch video for you guys, and I was thinking of doing some fourth ones because now I have 5 of them, so I like these videos myself, so I thought of doing them. I think it's very helpful when people do these kinds of videos. If you are trying to decide which color to buy, these lipsticks aren't affordable, so you don't want to just buy something and not be sure if it's a good color. I said I myself have watched very many of these videos before I went and bought mine. One of mine is broken, but I cannot toss it away because they are so expensive and the color is probably my favorite out of all of them. It just broke when I put it on.
Yeah.
But I did something wrong, but afterwards I have read a lot comments that they break easily, so now I know to be careful. Some say they put their own to the refrigerator, how would you say, so they keep they will not break easily when you put them to the fridge, but I just cannot put a Tom Ford lipstick in the fridge. It's just not my thing, but I probably show you swatches in my arm and then a close-up lip swatch maybe or something, and explain a little about the color. Let's start with the broken one, which is Flush Nude. Like you can see, it is very suffered, and but the color is like this, if you can see it. They smell very vanilla. I would say this is a perfect nude. Everyone loves this. This is enough pink and enough, like, how would I say, perfect nude. And this will go with a smoky eye and with any eye look you can imagine. And it is so nice. And it flatters, I think, everybody. It's not too light. Staple Smoke, which I have heard that the Makeup by Mario was using in sometimes he used that on Kim Kardashian. I just learned it, I didn't buy it because of that, and he combined it with Charlotte Tilbury Iconic Nude Lip Liner, so it looks like this. I will do the swatches in here also, but it looks like this. It is very peachy nude, I would describe it. This is very nice also to very many skin tones, I think. To the Flush Nude in some ways, and my third color is Pink Dusk. This I actually bought accidentally, but still I didn't want to return it because I love Tom Ford lipsticks. So it is very pinky color, light pink shade. I think all the shades that I have here is very flattering to every skin tone. The nude vanilla I would like also, but that's very pale nude. It is like this on the tube. I would definitely say is very spring appropriate. So nice pink color. I hope you can see it like I am, and I know they can seem very similar each, which I'm showing you, but I can see the difference, and I love nude lips, especially pinky nudes. So this is staple, I would say. So the next color is Spanish pink, which I learned from Zoela's channel. I don't know why the lighting is so bad, but I hope you can see something. I was very intrigued by this color because I think it will be the perfect spring lip, and that's some kind of a nude when you cannot decide which one to go for. So it looks like this. Lipsticks are very nice because they really make your lips look very plump and nice. Last color is they're my only matte from this line, or from Tom Ford. It's the first time. It is a coral shade. I think this is not as good as the other ones, but still I have this because it's a matte, so it will stay on much longer, I think so. So I would describe it as a peachy color, like almost related to Peach Passion by YSL Rouge Volat. And this will also go, it's very famous color, and it will also go I think to everybody. It will suit very good, well. So my lips are a little sore from all the swatches, but here you saw all of my five Tom Fords, and these aren't something you will buy every day, so I only have five because of that reason. They cost, I think it's like $53 or something per each, but I have very good offers from them when I bought them. I would totally recommend Tom Ford lipsticks. They are so luxurious and nice. The packaging is out of this world, so nice, very sturdy and heavy, and only downside is they break easily. So I will say that to you because I didn't hear that when I bought them. I would have been more careful applying them if I would have known. But I hope you guys enjoyed my lip swatches, and I'm sorry the lighting is off because I am filming with my telephone, so I don't have a good lighting at this point, and I don't know, the natural light is good in this room, but the camera doesn't pick it up as well. Thank you so much for watching, and we will see you guys soon. Bye.